The canary. Somu's father had given him a wonderful gift on his birthday. A little yellow canary. Somu named her Molly. Molly sang softly and sweetly. At first, Somu looked after the bird. Each day, he cleaned her cage, gave her seeds and fresh water. At tea time, he gave her a lump of sugar. Molly was very happy in her cage. Molly's friends were very jealous of her. Somu's friends would come to see Molly every day. She would sing sweet songs for them. After some weeks, Somu lost interest in Molly. Now it was no longer fun to look after her. One day, he did not clean the cage. Another day, he did not feed her. And then, worst of all, he forgot to give her water. Molly was very unhappy. Somu loved her no longer. And she could not sing because she was so thirsty. She went to her water dish, hoping there might be just a drop of water, but there wasn't any.